Welcome. Let's talk about the 100% movement speed reduction combo. In cases where you want to slow down a fast march like Double C or just a common march in KVK, this is becoming handy. In KVK, returning marches from a rally are kinda fast with reason of Alliance technology bonuses, and this is how to stop them. The combo shown here can be used, but may be splitted into two different marches. For showcase purpose, we are going to use Saladin Richard. The benefit here is a reaction speed. Just having to send one preset march is saving some time. Once a target march has been slowed down, other following marches can do the work. Buffs and debuffs from active skills are not stackable. They just getting replaced by the higher value one. However, passive skills, talents from the talent tree and buffs from equipment can be stacked. This means we can have several buffs affecting the same stat, as long as those are coming from a passive skill, talent tree or equipment. In our Saladin Richard combo, we are using Saladin's active skill Praise the Creator, giving 50% march speed reduction for 5 seconds when expertised. Also, we are using Richard's passive skill Tyrannical Lion, which requires his expertise, giving instant 50% march speed reduction also for 5 seconds. If both skills overlay, there is a 100% march speed reduction for about 4 seconds, while in average the march speed reduction for the combo per round will be 55%. To even more extend this, we can use the second march with Etelflaed and or William, providing 150% march speed reduction for several seconds. William's active doesn't stack with other actives, but can trigger while Saladin's active isn't. Slow down your food trying to run away from you with this super march speed reduction combo. Maybe one more reason to max Saladin Richard, that will be up to you. Slowing down enemies using that technique is advised together with marches killing the target while slowed down. Alright, enjoying videos like this? Drop a like and subscribe for more videos to come up. Have a good day, enjoy, and see you on the next one.